Today's 1 minute pro tip is gonna be the number one key secret to all strokes in tennis. Let's put a minute up on the clock and get started. So the number one key to all your strokes is learning how to lead with the handle of the racket. When I go to hit my forehand, I set up my racket, I get my hips fired, but I get the handle leading, my wrist is laid back, the racket is back, and I'm pulling the handle through first. On the backhand, same idea. I lay that racket back, but I lead with the handle and pull the racket through. Slices, same idea. I get that handle out in front and I come through leading with the handle. Same thing on the forehand side. I've got to get my elbow in so that I can put the handle out in front and pull through. Exact same swing on the volleys. The handle pulls through, the racket head lags. Forehand volley, the racket handle pulls through and the head lags. Exactly the same on serves and overheads. I get into that power position and bam, I'm leading with the handle. So if you want to get power, learn how to lead with the handle. This has been your 1 minute pro tip.